important guy. I remember his old wrinkled skin, his white tie being to the pieces of his face like a topographic map. I remember how much it took for him to form the words that I'm sure flowed smoothly through his mind. I remember the effort he put into every move, his walk in front of an old weathered ship who'd gone more miles than I can count and seen lesser seas than I can comprehend. I remember his early arrival to every get together that was scrambling to get ready. I remember if we walked out that living room window, we had exactly 7 minutes from the time we started his car off the road to the time we would need to break through at the door. But while we weren't running around like bugs in a jar, the only thing he cared about was company. He didn't care about the 8 minute color mentions with the Mandarin colored face that my mother was here when all the aspects of the evening. I remember the lulls in the conversation, the awkward pauses. These pauses taught me patience. I remember sitting around the coffee table with our cards in our hand, waiting for him to pull this one card out of the set he made that was much larger than the draw pile at that point. I remember it wasn't until Tower 3 that was the hope of my brother who finally started to play the game that I don't think he ever did understand. I remember finding that the trunk and thinking about being dead last didn't seem to face him. I remember his smile like that of a child who just won their first game of football show. When you are older, do you find more joy in the little things, or do you become less affected by the little things? When you are older, is your definition of little things something different? Or do you try and tell me that with age, your investment in the arts and creatures, you might as well not listen to anything I say because I don't know how I could be misinterpreting what she read on Saturday? I remember the stories he told of his one-on-one trip with this amazing savings of posture, but typically fast. I remember the stories he told of his late wife, whose charging of ultimate meat that my mother had coincidentally bought many years before, then hung on our living room wall. I remember these stories not as clear and concise, but as good as half my own. I remember his generosity, those $20 bills that were the biggest I've ever had. I remember the things from my 16th birthday that means more to me now than I've ever seen him for. I remember his simplicity, his compassion with his wife. Is it at a certain age that you learn that some things aren't worth your worry? Or do you come to terms with life because you finally understand it? Or because you have no choice? When you are older, do things become sharper or are they then dull? I remember his funeral, the very few words and very few greetings. Is it with old age that you learn to take life as it comes? Or do you still wish for something more?